Is this both quickies? Here's a basic statistical error known as the Linda problem. Given that 0.3% of all women work as a bank teller and 60% of women are feminists, which statement is more likely? Linda is a bank teller. Linda is a bank teller and a feminist. Since her being a feminist is much more probable than her being a bank teller, the tendency is for people to think that the second statement is more probable. But how can that be the case? She has a 0.3% chance of being a bank teller. That chance doesn't go up just because she happens to be a feminist too. Assuming equal distribution, her chances of being both a bank teller and a feminist would be 60% of 0.3% or 0.18%. Anytime you add on another criterion, it always makes the chances less likely, no matter how likely that other criterion is. At best, they're the same if there so happens to be 100% representation, but it can never be more likely. We use a mental heuristic called representativeness to estimate probability, but in this case it goes awry. Since being a feminist is more representative of women, then it seems like the second option is more likely. So watch out for that assumption.